If you look through the Bible, you'll find over 30 references to patience, both in the Old and New Testaments. From Genesis to Revelation, God honors the patient person, someone who is willing to wait on God for the right moment, the right time, just like a baseball player waits for that perfect pitch. When we do wait upon the Lord and trust in His timing, everything just seems to work out better now, doesn't it?